गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे आई विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 4 इन सिविक्स अंडरस्टैंडिंग लॉज. इन दिस चैप्टर आई एम ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन अबाउट रूल ऑफ लॉ. रूल ऑफ लॉ मीन्स इज दैट ऑल लॉज अप्लाई इक्वली टू ऑल सिटीजन्स ऑफ द कंट्री एंड नो वन कैन बी अबव द लॉ. Also explain how parliament make a law when different communities and people feel any problem and face any problem, then they come together, raise their voice, make a pressure on elected representatives, then elected representative make a law in parliament for country people. Now today first topic is, what is the popular procedure of coming of a new law? When people feel there is a need of law, they go to an organization, then several organizations discuss on the complaint and then prepare a draft of laws. The draft is then sent to minister. He introduces the law, then voting of several ministers of a Lok Sabha takes place. Repeat again, the parliament has an important role is making laws. There are many ways through which this takes place. Often different groups in society that raise the need for a particular law. As the parliament is sensitive to people's problem, so the process adopt for this issue to become law. For establishing the need for a new law to its begin passed at every state of the process. The voice of the citizen through various mediums such as TV, newspaper is a crucial element. Clear? What is the procedure of coming of new law? Children, please understand this topic. Very, very important how a bill become law in our country. If it is approval by Lok Sabha, it is sent to committee one for further procedure. First of all, a bill sent to Lok Sabha for get majority, then it sent to Rajya Sabha for approval. Clear? What is the procedure of coming of a new law? Approved bill is sent to committee 2. After approval, it is goes to president, and if president approves it, then the new law is introduced in society. Children, repeat again how a bill become law. First of all, bill sent to Lok Sabha for get majority, then sent to second committee Rajya Sabha. If Rajya Sabha also approve bill, then it is sent to president for signature. After approval of president, a bill become law for country people. Clear? Unpopular and controversial laws. Parliament pass new laws every year that may be unpopular. Sometime a law can be constitutionally valid and has legal, but it can continue to be unpopular and unacceptable to people because they feel that the intention behind it is unfair and harmful. The people might criticize the law, hold public meetings, write about it in newspaper, report to TV's news channels, etc. When a large number of people begin to feel that a wrong law has been passed, then the parliament has pressure to change the law. Clear? Controversial laws means some of these laws may be unacceptable to the people because they could feel law as unfair and harmful. So they might criticize this law, and when a large number of people criticize a law, it changes. If any law is not in favor of any group or ignore the others, it is controversial law. Repeat again. If any law is not in favor of any group or ignores the others, it is controversial law. After electing representative, it is duty of citizen to keep a check on them. As citizens play a crucial role in electing their representatives, they also play a crucial role in helping parliament perform its representative functioning properly. So, citizens of a democratic country like India must be aware of their rights. I'm repeat again. Citizens make a pressure on elected representative, then they work for public welfare. Hopefully you understand this lecture. Now this chapter is complete.